Welcome to St. Pigeons. Please enter your name. Heiko. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep the original one because, you know. Yeah, let's just do this. It's Heiko Tasuka. Did I say that right? I have no fucking idea. I wish I could read Japanese, that'd be so much better.
Rage my tea.
Alright, let's do this thing. Yeah, it's okay. Yes, it's fucking okay. Module, allowing even the birdiest of birds to appear as normal humans when first introduced. Display human portraits? Yeah, so it doesn't make it look like I'm trying to actually fuck a bird. Alright. St. Pigeonations, a school blessed with extensive curricula and facilities. It's already been a year since I ended my ordinary life and walked through these gates. I should probably say, this school is known for one thing in particular. This school is Japan's, no, the world's greatest gathering place for gifted birds. Birds who want to study the arts of science, even sports, all come to St. Pigeonations. The teaching staff and student body are both made up of diverse blends of birds and different backgrounds and species. Often asked why I chose to come here, despite not being a bird. It's a long story. Not every day I see you rushing along like this. Rutia! I think I said that right. Rutia! Usually you've been here an hour by now. Usually you've been ready for an hour by now. Thank you. Overslept? That's what he looks like. Obviously, bird-like features of the fucking eyes. Pigeon eyes. Dove, actually. Dove eyes. This rock dove's name? Kuwara? Kuwara Rutia. We've been friends since he was barely hatched. He's a little mischievous, but he's responsible and kind. Okay. Breakfast is a little hard to catch today. I can't realize some red meat inside. Living as a hunter-gatherer sounds tough. I'd be happy to make you breakfast, you know. I may take you up on that offer when starvation looms. Thanks, Rutia. Oh, the bell already? Come on. We need to hurry to class. Oh, jeepers, no. Being late for the first day? Fucking says jeepers. And so Rutia pulled me along to the school. Today is the start of a new semester. I wonder what lies in store. It was all I could do to adjust to the atmosphere last year. Better make up for all the lost fun.
Hotful Boyfriend, the most splendid and greatest academy of pigeons. By pigeons, for the pigeons. First term.
I think we're in 2-3. Rutia. And I are in the same class again. Old faces, new faces, strange. Oh shit. Old faces, new faces. A strange thrill fills my heart as I look around at the assembled birds. I hope we all get along. To the formation of many happy memories. Oh, the teacher's here.
Good morning, everybody.
Kazukiya!
I butchered that name so badly.
I'm Mikiya Kazukiya.
Comment down below how to read that, please.
Anyways, I'm
just gonna call him Kazu.
I'm Kazu.
It seems to be, I seem to be your teacher this year.
I specialize in math and physics. Also some other things.
Sir, wake up, it's homeroom!
He sleeps with his eyes open.
My god.
I like his character design, it's really cool looking. This quail is fucking read the whole name. I don't want to butcher it anymore. Kazu. He's famous,
Sephorphoric? Math professor? I have no fucking idea how to read that word either.
That's English. I heard the rumors, but I hadn't expected him to fall asleep just like that. Apparently, he's well known as a mathematician. It just goes to show, great minds go in all forms, even when they're asleep.
Ah, sorry. Isn't it a little warm in here?
Which reminds me, we have a transfer student. Please introduce yourself.
Shirogane?
What's the point? I have no wish to speak with commoners. Do not think I'm here because I wish to be.
Oh well, I guess that's it.
Hey, that's no good!
Why would I ever try to speak as Rutia? My voice cracks, I just noticed that.
But he doesn't want to introduce himself. But we can't just let him break the rules like that, sir. The system will collapse, and we'll all turn into Kalakas and Dissenters. What the fuck does that fucking...
Alright guys, here's your job as watchers. Be my dictionary, look up what the fuck these words mean. Look up Kalakas and Dissenters.
And dissenters. Fuck.
Well, anyways, you get the point. You get the gist.
Well, when you put it like that, could you at least say your name?
Shirogane.
Shirogane Lebel Sakia.
He even looks like a douchebag.
It seems this faint tale is Shirogane Shukia. His feathers would make any birdie proud. Sakio!
Yeah, is like a yo, I think. Sakia.
Sakio, yeah,
we're gonna call him Shiro.
He's pretty stuck up, but then transferring is never easy. I hope we can be friends.
Shiro sits down, glaring daggers at Rutia and me. Nope, sorry.
I think this little birdie is telling me there's gonna be trouble down the line. I'm gonna subdue him first, by the way.
It's my mission. I have yet to subdue that bird yet. I'm going to do it.
Make him a bitch.
No question is, how do I do that?
Lunch already? Today's a slippery.
Oh, fuck. Today's a slippery.
Lunch already? Today is slipping by so quickly.
That reminds me, I've had these books out from the library all summer. I'll return them now.
Or better yet, no, I'm not gonna
subdue this bird. This bird I like the most. In this room here.
Hey, where is everybody? Aside from the receptionist, there's hardly any birdie here.
Is someone looking at me? Probably just my imagination. Ah, you know it's the one. Nope. Or not. A mourning dove stands in a dark corner staring at my direction.
Mourning doves aren't very common in Japan, but apparently they are everywhere in America.
Did you want some for me?
Five, it's spotted! No!
He looks away. He looked away. Not really. This is why I like talking to him. Because it may not be in your ears if you just listen to stereo on your phone or your computer, but if you're listening to headphones, it's like back and forth. It's like on a xylophone going down and forth. It sounds very pretty and relaxing. I like talking to this bird.
Not really.
Oh, wait. Nekia!
Not really. Pretty sure it was him who I felt looking at me. There's no one else here.
Are you sure?
Yes. I don't want anything with you. It's the things you're carrying I'm interested in. He glances at the desk as if saying, hurry up and return them already.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, fuck it. Alright, you know, if there's a reverse... If there's a reverse button in life that I would use right here, right now, reverse that shit.
Oh, sorry.
They were a little too dense, so I could never finish them.
Were you waiting for them all summer?
Dot, 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 dot. Dot, that.
He silently returns his gaze to his book.
Fucking press the button, dammit. Sorry. Maybe he's in a bad mood.
I'm Tosaka Haikyo. Haikyo.
Fuck!
You know what? Buying a Japanese dictionary one day. I'm Tosaka Haikyo. A sophomore. What about you?
...
... Nagika. Fujishiro.
I like his last name. His last name is the best. Fujishiro.
Oh, wait. No, that's his first name. I forget,
Yeah, Nagika?
No, wait. You only call... Okay, in Japan, it's custom you call people by their last name, but only if you're close friends do you call them by their first. So, his first name is Fujishiro, but... Nagagaki is his last name. Nagaki.
Oh. Fujishiro. Nagaki. Freshman.
I like his first name, it's better. It's a very pretty first name.
Sorry, I'm trying to adjust my sitting space, because I'm on my fucking bed.
Yeah, I'm tired. Fujishiro and Nagaki. Huh, morning dubs are pretty rare in Japan.
I like his character design the best. Because it looks exactly like the way he's actually depicted in this game. Very depressed, down. He kind of looks like a freshman. Just wanting to be left alone, not to talk to people. Maybe it's just his voice, but he seems kind of sad. Oh. Hold up. Let me fix my mic real quick. Ugh. Sorry. I don't know how that sounds in the recording, but, it flickers on and off every now and then. Alright.
Nagika. Leave me alone. He's reading his book once again.
Okay.
Sorry to bother you.
Okay, we're going after this bird first, because I already done him before, because I played this game before, I just didn't feel like recording it. Anyways, so here we go.
I keep meeting depressing people today! Ah!
Cosmic scream.
Now that I have that out of the way, I think I need to head back to class. Wait, isn't that... Sashiyuko. You should have been instructed not to approach me in school. Come on, Sakia. What kind of thing is that to say to your own brother after all these years?
My brother. You must be joking. You've never once been a brother to me.
Please, don't try to talk to me.
Oh, shit. Wrong person. Alright, reverse that one.
Please, try not to talk to me again. I have no time for half-breeds. I'll be going now.
Hey, wait just a...
Oh, if you go with this guy right here, it's fucking fucked up as shit. It's whacked out, alright? It's not fucked up, it's just whacked. Anyways, we're gonna call this guy... Yuya. We're gonna call him Where's my fucking phone? You know, fuck it. We're looking shit up. Okay, hold up, guys. Let's see, you go to Safari!
Voice cracking like a boss.
Japanese names. Japanese names, okay. Fuck, that didn't help us what's the fucking ever. Ah, damn it. Okay, look, we're just gonna type it in. Okay. Y... Oh, shit. It's capital Y-U-U-Y-A? Alright. Okay, there's a meaning for it. Alright.
Yo-ya. Or Yuya.
The baby boy name of Yuya is pronounced as A-U-W. Yeah, what the fuck am I looking at? Okay. No, I don't want the fucking parental names. Fuck that shit. Cancel that. No. The name meaning. The fucking meaning thing.
Okay, it means wealthy one.
Now, let's see here. Pronunciation, Yo-ya. Yo-ya. His name is Yo-ya. Alright. Form itself. Oh, it's a baby name. The first thing you should know if you're considering Yo-ya as your baby's name is that in most countries all over the world, Yo-ya is a boy's name. The name Yo-ya is of Japanese origin and is used mostly in Japan-speaking countries, but also in a few other countries and languages of the world. It's blah, 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 blah. Okay. So, it's Yo-ya. Cool. Alright, Yo-ya!
Okay, I guess even if we were in the same school now, what's done is done. I hadn't mean to eavesdrop, but I think I just overheard something juicy.
Even the popular trends...
Fuck!
Alright, even the ever-popular trend settler and ladies, man... Saki Asuki.
Phone!
Look, okay. Sakia Yuya. Yo-ya. Is Sakia's brother? Zazasuki? Fuck. Oh, I hate myself. I hate doing this to people. Okay, come here. Look, let's pull it up. S-A-K-A... Z-A... AI. Oh shit. It can actually pull it up. How do you fucking say it? It actually pulls up the Zazuki Yuya. Okay, oh, I'm getting a Street Fighter pronunciation. Alright, we're just gonna pull it up, see how we sound it out. Wow, humbug, fuck it. We're gonna call him Yuya! There and then.
Yuya is Sukiya's brother?
I wonder what the story behind that is.
Hey!
I'm joking. Alright, he's supposed to be a ladiesman.
Hey. I've been spotted.
With the iconic freaking Isn't that... Oof. Metal Gear Solid? Right there? When, like, the freaking question marks pops over the guy's head and you're like, oh yeah, I'm fucked. Yeah.
You heard the whole thing. You heard the whole thing, right?
Are you friends of Sakia's?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I didn't mean to listen on you.
What? Explanation mark? Question mark?
No sweat. I'll try to stay sexy and solemn in front of all you little ladies, but that's... there, wasn't too cool. Honestly, I kinda like his eye, like the way his character design is for the human form. Yeah, I like his hair design, it looks kind of... He looks like, Saskia. Soya. But anyways, the only two differences is, like, Soya, he's actually fucking, annoying as hell, but, Yo-Yaka, you'll understand later. Well, I'm gonna go through all of them, this is gonna be a big long series. Yes, sir. This fake-tail pigeon is Soya Yusuka, an upperclassman. I've never talked to him before, but he's famous or infamous throughout the school, everybody knows of him.
You're Heiko, right?
How do you know? I know everybody here. Besides, you're only human. Vega boy. A single poppy in a field of rye. did you say you were friends of Suckius?
Not exactly. We had a rather ballistic introduction this morning.
We're in the same class, that's all.
I never had thought that stuck up, Eric. Aristocrat wannabe was your brother.
Aristocrat wannabe?
Ho ho! He is an aristocrat. Actually, a genuine article in the flesh.
He is? Damn.
He's a bit of a pain, so good luck.
Mon ami. Adieu.
I failed. I didn't even take French. I took Spanish, and I failed it anyways.
He really is a noble bird.
Never heard anything like that about you, yes.
Probably just twisted business. That's all for today. Stay safe, everyone.
Yay!
Huh.
Sir, where's Ritia?
He said he was going to the infirmary. Maybe you should go and see if he's still there.
Rutia always did have a weak stomach. I should go to the infirmary just to make sure he's okay. Excuse me! Nobody's here. There's no one sleeping behind the curtains, and the doctor isn't here either. My hunter-gathering instincts feels no presence. Ba-dum-ba-bum. There's nobody here. Rutia! No reply. The infirmary is empty. Weird. Did he go home already? I feel a little nervous poking around the empty room. Now that I think of it, I haven't been here much before, unlike Rutia. I'm perfectly healthy.
For her thoughts, I'm gonna do that voice too.
I'm perfectly healthy. Whoa! They got all kinds of drugs in here! Ethylars? Ethypure? Fuck. Science words, triphy, leukio benzine, ifthiopur? Oh, fuck, that right there, just looking at it makes my brain want to explode. Science word, triphy, leukio benzine, what do these even do? Okay, I have to find out. Doctor!
I don't know why I did it like that way.
I'll feed you all sorts of things if you want. Hmm? No, thank you.
For some reason, no matter how many freaking things I go through, this guy's a fucking evil bastard. He's a fucking evil bastard. And this partridge is
Amawai Shu. The school doctor. He's rather creepy in person and has a bad reputation among the student body. Every birdie knows that even talking to him can bring you down with Aspergillus, Postsuccatus, fuck.
Science word are even the worst things.
And I never even heard him come in the door.
Ninja Doctor!
Bum bum bum!
Wait, didn't I say one of her thoughts I was gonna do? Oh, fuck, this is narration. Fuck it. I do what the fuck I want. I'm the narrator.
You. No, fuck. That's not. Fuck. You don't look like you have any good reason to be in here. Did you need something? I heard Rutia. Kawara from 2-3 was supposed to be here. Him. He's already gone. Sorry for the bother, you. I'll be going now. Ah, finally out of that evil den. Den of evil. Rutia's already gone home. Rutia's already gone home. What do I do now? Oh, I never got around to join the club last year. Maybe I'll go take a look at some of my options. I thank the club for baseball, soccer, track, kendo, migration, bird watching. Wasn't there another one? Anyway, I'll start with the rec track team. I ran in middle school, and it was always fun watching the birds hop around. I think their club room is on the ground floor off to the side. The white dove is having a tantrum outside.
Coo! Coo! This is no pudding for a man! Coo! Oh
Kasan rejects it. It's a lie. It's a vicious falsation.
Falsification. Fuck. Falsification. There you go.
Falsification!
He's dancing around on the squish pudding.
Hey, that's not very nice to the pudding.
Why are you sticking up for the fucking pudding? It's pudding.
Oko-san is fucking weird as shit. I've seen screenshots of what the fuck his thing is. It's fucking bizarre.
This is Oko-san. He doesn't really look it, but supposedly he's a faint-tail pigeon. I think.
Either way, he's hyper. Oko-san has suffered
a deception.
Oko-san has suffered a deception most vile. A wretched betrayal. Betrayal!
Oh shit, that was, how you go? Betrayal?
Koo! Oko-san instructed that pudding be provided for all the new members. Koo! But this is no pudding. Astasic scorn, betrayed, dragged into the streets and shot by those he trusted most.
Oh god, I need some more tea for that. Well, I can't do that voice often. Hold up. Oh shit. Energy tea. There we go. Hold up. I'll finish it. Give me a second.
Oh shit.
Oh shit, fucking levers.
Oh, I'm about to fall off my bed. Okay, let's continue. It's squished and filthy, but the thing on his face looks like normal store-bought pudding.
What's wrong with it? Cuckoo! Spare the jest, young lady!
Oko-san, use wing attack! It's super effective. I like it. I like this. This is the one reason I like this game so much.
They cross Oko-san. You'll have them flayed, hang down, and shot. Wait, you have them flayed, hang, and shot at dawn. He will.
Oof. Oh, fuck.
Koo! Oko-san must now train to achieve true pudding. Farewell.
I'm not going anywhere near that guy for a while, okay? Just so you know. Because I'm actually going to do the voice. If once I go after him, I'm going to do the voice. And I'm going to need a whole lot of liquids just to keep the freaking void, my throat from actually exploding from the inside. And he's gone.
He's a good runner.
But what does pudding have to do with the track team? The world may never know. And so, the first day of my second semester... Wait, and so ended the first day of my second semester at St. Pigeon's. I think I want to choose the class council today. As you know, the school doesn't require you to join any club. If you want to, you can, but if you don't, then you're free to go home after school.
Cool!
Oko-san has time for only for track team. Track team. Oh god, I almost knocked over my tea. Bad.
That's good. What about you, Shizugani?
Question, are you uphold a position here?
Oh, right! That's right, you became student president when you were admitted.
Nepotism. Oh, we didn't get the vote. Just coming to school is enough for me.
You have to take care of your mother on your own, that's all.
And that all?
No, you have to take care of your mother at home and all.
I wonder what I should do.
Join the...
Student Council! Alright, I said we were gonna go after What's-His-Face, but we're going to the library staff. But I'll just read them out. Student Council, Track Team, Library Staff, Infirmary Staff. If you chose the infirmary, then we'll meet up with, Yoko? No, Yoya? If we go Track Team, then Oko-san. Student Council, there's, What's-His-Face? Sasuke? Sasuke? No. What's-His-Face, you know? And Library Staff, that's, Fukishio.
That's everybody, isn't it? Have fun.
Today's elective day, what should I do?
Attend.
Alright. We're gonna attend math class, because...
Why?
Alright, you can see in the top there's stats. There's wisdom, vitality, and charisma. Now, I would go to the music class for charisma, for more precision.
potion, etc. But the thing is, last time I tried it, apparently I get scolded by the math teacher a lot, so we're gonna math class. Get our whiz up. Mr. Nikasa dozed off his useful, but class was somehow good anyways. I feel smarter already. Wisdom increased by 5.
Yeah.
Whew. I'm on a receptionist duty today. Better hurry. Boring as usual, the library here doesn't seem very popular. Not enough books.
Wait, hold up. I'm gonna do my voice. It's on the 5th floor. Although, so that's at least the view is nice. No. It's on the 4th floor. Though, so at least the view is nice. Sitting here twiddling my thumbs is bad for me. I wish someone would come and ask me something. Dot dot dot. There's nobody here. I wonder if it would be okay to close early.
Oh shit! I wonder if it'll be okay to close early. Ah! I wish I could just spread my wings and fly away. You're a human. Don't even joke about it.
T.
Dot dot. Wait, question mark. Planning to jump off the building. The window there is rather good for that, Mr. Receptionist.
Gasp!
I don't know. Question mark. No, exclamation mark? Nakiyak? Nakiki? Nakaki? When did you? I've been here all along. I never notice. He's almost as bad as a doctor. You think I have no presence, right? You're thinking I have no presence, right? It's okay. I already know that. You certainly seem to like this place.
Hold up. Fixing my frickin' lighting space. Ugh.
You certainly seem to like this place. Yes. Is that a problem? You should go outside.
Books are nice. I like the second choice better, in my own personal opinion. I like to go outside and run around all as much as the next guy, but honestly, in a nice, cold place, books are the best thing to do.
So, no, books are nice. They are. Why don't you join the library staff, Nakiki? You could read whatever you want. I already read what I want. Touch. You shouldn't slack off, Miss Receptionist.
And with that, he takes a book and is gone between the stack.
With that, he takes a book and is gone between the snacks. What a strange bird.
Sitting at home, so relaxing. Tomorrow's a class hike. Should I prepare anything? We won't be going far. So I don't have to. Well, health first. I think I'll have some udon and go to sleep.
Today!
I want to talk to the math teacher. Math teacher's pretty dope.
What is it, Tosca? Break isn't over yet.
I wanted to talk to you, sir.
Your friends are all here. Why not talk with them?
Do you not want to talk with me?
No, that's not what I meant. You're a funny girl. Tosca.
Wait, no, I haven't said anything yet.
And so, I took a nap with Mr. Tusky. No, with Mr. Kazu. That's right, we're gonna call him Kazu.
wisdom increased by 5.
So, 11% wiser than the last time.
Imagine you are all aware, but the sports festival is right around the corner. Please think about what you'll do.
Sports festival season already? If it were in the fall, it would conflict with the culture festival.
So,
it's always been in May. What are you gonna do, Rutia?
I haven't decided, but probably the three-legged race.
Somebody has to do it.
Oko-san will handle a marathon!
Indeed, he will. Yes!
You do have a lot of stamina, Oko-san.
What about you, Sasuke?
You can't possibly expect me to run in some race, can you?
It is a sports festival. Is there an event that doesn't involve running?
How about being a cheerleader?
The general? In other words. Very well, leave it to me.
I don't think that's...
Oh well. Also, the first aid team is always shorthanded, so I'm sure they could use some help from... Help if anybody still can't decide. That's all for today.
Rutia's doing the...
Tea. Fuck. Tea. Where is it? There it is. I got like 17 cans on my floor right now. Hold up.
Okay.
I can do it now.
Rutia's doing the three-legged race. Oka-san's running the marathon. And Sakia's a cheerleader.
Yo-Ya
might be running the first aid tent. What should I do?
Today's the sports festival. I never did make up my mind. What should I do?
Go to the...
Three-legged race!
No, I'm not doing it with you.
Marathon!
Fuck Oka-san.
Cheerleaders!
I don't fucking feel like dealing with the fucking prick.
Oh yeah, that's what we're gonna call, what's his face? Sustia. Prick. We're gonna call him prick right now on. First aid tent!
I don't care about Yo-Ya.
Library, that's where we're going, because that's where, where Fuji is at.
May is practically summer already.
May, it's practically summer already. It's too hot. I think I'll rest in the library. Ah, much better.
It's nice that the AC is on, but do we really need it? No birdies is in here today. It's not on.
It's you, Nakia. Nagiki?
It's you, Miss Tusuke.
Whoa, he called me by my name.
They don't turn the air conditioning on until June. It just feels cold compared to the outside.
Oh, is that it?
It would be a little strange to start spending money to cool a barely used library in May.
Anyway, aren't you going to be to participate in the festival, Nagiki?
Aren't you? I don't like it outside. So I stay in here. That's all.
I see.
Why are you sitting next to me?
Listen, our class president got duped into being a cheerleader, and...
Sorry.
No. Keep going.
And so I spent the day telling him about the festival and whatnot while he read. I don't know how much he was listening to me, but he didn't seem to mind, I think.
Bear to all students and make it this far is the midterm.
Oh, someone sent me a freaking party invitation. I'll do it in a minute. I'm almost done.
We're getting them back today. Ah.
Wait, we're getting them back today?
I don't think I did too well.
Tusuke!
Yes. You worked hard. Keep going with that, and you'll do just fine. One day, you'll surpass me. I'd love to see that.
I guess I did pretty well, after all.
And Mr. Niki-san? Mr. Kazu. Mr. Kazu seems happy with me, too.
Yay!
Ah. Oof.
Today is a good day. I feel like I'm gonna shine. I wonder what I should do during break. Go to the...
No! There's no... Okay. Cafeteria, store, infirmary. Fuck. Cafeteria.
I think I'll eat at the cafeteria today.
Excuse me, 1.5 dried fried rice.
1.5 dead fried rice, please.
Yum, my favorite.
Coo! No, this is wrong. A fake, a vicious lie.
Familiar voice indeed.
Coo!
This is not pudding.
Hey. I know, you said. So come on, let's go eat some outside. We can't horse around in here.
What's going on?
Not that I can tell by looking.
Sen saw the pudding here, and he went nuts. I stopped him as if he was going... Stop him from going on a rampage, but...
Ow.
Cut it out, Okosan!
Release me at once! My rage volatile!
Wait. My rage voltage that is rusting!
Oh, fuck.
Help me, Haikyo!
Leave it to me. Let him go. Fuck.
Leave it to me.
Leave it to me, Rutia!
My hunter gathering blood is bolt. My hunter gathering blood boils. No, the Beast Queen shows her true colors. Pull out.
What the? Oh, wait, the Beast Queen shows her true colors. Pull out.
What?
Okasan rushes from the cafeteria like a rabbit from a catapult.
Ah, safe at last. Thank you, Hakio.
No problem at all. All I did was shadow him. Anyway.
Apparently that was enough.
Can we all eat lunch without fear of disaster?
Yes.
Day is elective day. What should I do?
Attend Mount Pleasant.
I always find myself wondering what the math we learn is good for. And now we can draw a line per.
Oh, 26 now. Shit. Today is... Tanabata? Sorry, I don't know. There's probably a bamboo tree in the flowers this year, too. I think I'll go make a wish.
Alright. Whoa, there's a lot here already. Anybody know? I know? My mother stay healthy this year. It made my stomach get better. Rutia.
The morning conference on... 10:11. Leave 30 minutes early. Buy another alarm clock. May I wake up on time?
Nekisia, Wednesday is a garbage day, remember.
What should I wish for?
Conquer world by force!
Rule the world from the shadows. Become a famous artist.
Alright, this one, we'll choose this one right here next time. Because this takes it on to a whole nother level, no matter who you're trying to...
Hello, viewer.
No matter who you're trying to go for, this one takes it to a whole nother level.
Alright, but I'm thinking about becoming a famous artist.
There we go. I wish to become a famous artist. Who knows? Wait, I wish to become a famous artist whose work is known the world over.
Oh, hello. Is that you, Tusuke?
Mr. Niki-san.
You should be careful out here.
Up this late, it can get dangerous for a girl, you know.
I was about to head home. Would you like the way to walk you there to your place?
I haven't said no thank you yet, and I'm not going to, because I like this guy. He's pretty dope.
Yes, please.
Alright. Mr. Nikis,
Okasan demonstrated some extreme sleeping on the way home, but arrived eventually.
Your house is very rustic, Tosuke. I like it this way.
It's wonderful to have a place to come back to, isn't it?
Wonderful indeed.
He looks a little sad.
Sir? See you tomorrow. Don't forget your homework.
And so he left, in somewhat hollow sounding farewell, echoing on behind. Or was it just my imagination?
Shit, man.
Today's luck today. What should I do?
Attend.
I'm going to attend my math class again, because, you know, I'm a nerd.
Sir, how will integral calculus help us in life?
Hard to say.
It might never help you at all, Tusky.
But only studying things that can help you in life is tiresome. Think of it as educational candy.
Integral calculus is educational candy. I'm not prepared to accept this.
I really aren't.
I go leveled up. Wisdom increased by 5.
I'm 31 wisdom. Alright, cool.
We get our finals back today. I'm not sure if I did too well.
Tuskia!
Sir.
Well done. You got even better. Keep up the good work.
Yes, sir.
Success.
Today is the last day. It's been the semester already. Sometimes it seems long, and sometimes it seems short. But either way, it's summer now. I need to check all the assigned books before I go home. There will be lots of students coming in to borrow their summer reading pretty soon. Today is the closing ceremony, so there are even fewer birdies in here than usual. And I'm the only one. That makes my job easier. But probably not alone. I've seen a situation before. Nakaike? I can't remember his name.
No reply. Maybe he's not here.
Are you here, Naki? Please be quiet in the library.
Hello.
You're rather noisy today. Did you want something?
Nope, I was just wondering if you were here.
Of course, I'm always here.
He replies from his corner, in somewhat annoyed tone of voice.
Oh, the book he's holding. That's assigned reading this semester. Is that any good?
Not really. I'm almost done with it.
It forces its safe ethical viewpoints on the reader, like all assigned readings. The whole concept is insane. Why force everyone to read the same books?
It is pretty boring most of the time.
What do you like to read?
Huh?
You volunteer to work here, so you must like books. I was wondering what you read next.
So you want me to recommend something?
He nods.
Orihato? What the fuck is that? Night on the Galactic Railroad.
I like science fiction, but what the hell is that? Okay, viewer, I know you're here. I hope you're hanging on there. So we're going to look up Orihato? What the fuck does that mean?
Alright, Cap. O, R, U, wait, Ori, Cap, H, A, T, O, Oriato.
I probably tell him, the real title is My Little Nick Bar. Can't be this cute. What the fuck? Alright. Let's do some reading, shall we? Fuck. Anyways, blah, 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 blah. Birds. Fuck.
You know what? Fuck it, we're going to Galactic Railroad, because apparently the other one leads to a whole nother plot twist.
What about Night on the Galactic Railroad? I like it. Too stereotypical. Oh, sorry. You already read it, I imagine. Yes, though. I liked it too. And so I spent the afternoon working in the library, occasionally exchanging words with Nekiika. Fuck, I can't remember his name. Time flows slowly by. This sort of thing is nice too. It's easy to fall out of practice and get fat and lazy during summer vacation. A hunter-gatherer's body is her way of life, so maybe I'll go running today. Whew. Flesh. 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 Oh, in the world. Okay. Ah, that was a good run. Well. Tea. That was a good run. Next. A true running girl's way to start a vacation. I wonder how far I ran. I always lose track of where I'm going once the runner's high kicks in. Where am I? I must have wandered out of my usual stomping grounds at some point. Which way did I come from? Don't fail me now. Scientific word, homing instincts. This sun's setting. I'd rather not sleep outside. Hey, you! Huh? I don't know you. Where'd you come from? The sparrow stands next to me, squinting at my face. Her wing is resting on a motor scooter. Blast her.
There's a whole other storyline after this. It's pretty cool.
It looks a bit vintage. How cute. I feel strange pressure. I can't tell right away. Oh fuck, this is fucking loud as hell. I can't tell right away that the sparrow isn't just a mini birdie. I'm from St. Pigeonation. I was out running and got lost. You ran all the way from there?
Oh shit, no. Fox, message me about that doesn't pop up on screen.
You ran all the way from there? You must be good. It's about a 2-hour drive from here. What? I guess that's why my legs hurt. I wonder if I'll be able to run home again. I like the cut of your jab.
Of your jive, I mean.
Anyone that determined deserves a ride home, come on. The intimidating sparrow gestures at her scooter. It's a little small, but we should both fit, I think. Thank you. May I ask your name? Kashiba Azumi. I sell Takisu.
Wow, I don't even know what the hell that means.
Tenkoyakes?
I don't know what that means.
Call me Azumi. And thank you, Azumi. You're very cautious driver. Curve it into your soul, kid. One accident is all it'll take, and that will be the end of both our lives.
I like this bird because it's fucking awesome.
It may seem strange to a young girl like you. Fuck, where's my Tigo? Shit!
Oh, found it.
Like you, but once you've lost someone, you'll understand.
There's a far-off look in her eyes.
I'm sure...
Oh, shit. I'm sure you know what you're talking about.
I'm sure you know what you're talking about, but at this rate, I might get home faster by walking. Do you think we'll get there by dawn?
Carving your soul, kid. Carving your soul. Speed limit for this scooter is 30 kilometers per hour. Don't know how fast that is.
We're not even going that fast. Following traffic laws is part of my career. Fuck. It's part of my,
Kirito? Yeah, I don't care.
Isn't riding Tansome against the law, too? That rule is for humans. Birds are light. So one or two more doesn't stop the brakes. So one or two more doesn't stop the brakes from working. We're fine like this.
But I'm not a bird.
And so we're putting along So we're putting along at Azumi's hyper-cautious speed.
By the time we got to my house, it was almost light out.
Oh my god, someone's calling me. Hold up. Get up. Make a phone call.
Alright, back. Sorry, had to make a phone call. It's still a long time until the semester starts, and I still have a lot of homework. Oof. Maybe I should apply for a part-time job since I have the chance. I'll... get a job! Yeah, forget it, nah. If we get the job... we'll get the job, and we'll lose at the same time. I'll show you. I think I saw a flyer at the station hiring high school students over the summer. It was a cafe, right? It's beautiful in here. Oh my. Pardon me, miss. Oh, it's so loud in my ear. Hold up, let me turn this down. Oof, it's so... pardon me, miss, but we're not open yet. If you can come back at no... Oh, sorry. I was here to ask about the job.
The Propori... fuck. The bird of the cafe is extremely elegant parakeet.
A true gentle bird, without a doubt. This must be what people meant when they referred to mature attractiveness. All the students at the school... All the students at school are young and hyper, and the most dignified birds are... the teachers. Oh, is that right? Forgive me. I'm called Urshaya. I am the owner of Dormy Cafe. I am Tasuke Haiko. I am Tasuke Haiko. Haiko. Fuck. Yep. Welcome, Miss Haiko. I hadn't expected a human. Are you going to interview me? I do not see any need to test such wonderful young lady's desire to work here. I'll be glad to. After all, I'm a vitality girl. I shall be relying on you for this summer then, Miss Haiko. It is perhaps a little sudden, but could you start tomorrow? Of course. I'm glad. I shall be waiting for you at my cage. Tomorrow, then, Miss Haiko. Today is my first day working under Mr. Urshaya's Kurth Cafe. I think I'll leave early to make a good impression. Good morning, Miss Haiko. Good morning, sir. Let me start by showing you where everything is. I'm sure you'll be able to remember everything soon, so please ask if you can't find something. He shows me around the cafe, explains everything inside. The shop is small, and he keeps everything very tidy, so I'll be able to remember it all. Well then, what do you think? It's very nice. I almost want to move in. Come now, it's far too plain for a young lady such as yourself. Actually, compared to my house... Excuse me! I saw the flyer at the station and... Rutia! Hikyo! What are you doing here? A friend of yours, Miss Haiko. Oh yes, this is Rutia. You came for the job too, Rutia? Yeah, I saw that it started at noon, so I thought I could fit in after my other job. But she already got the position then, that's that. Mr. Ushira, could you use two people? Sadly, my cage is too small. I'll have that much work to do. It's too small to have that much work to do. I should get through the job that I was hired for. Give the job to you. I'm doing the give the review to you.
because... Yeah, I just want to be a nice person. We'll do it. Okay, I'm going to do it all. I really am. This whole series is going to do this all. But I'm just going to line up the best.
Mr. Urashira, do you think you could take Rutia instead of me?
Hikyo?
I don't see why not, but...
I don't really need the job. I need a job, but Rutia does. Don't worry, he's a hard worker.
Are you sure, Rutia?
It's not really fair to you.
I do feel a little bad leaving on my first day, too, but
Rutia works several jobs every summer to support his mother.
Mr. Urashira is a real gentle bird,
and Rutia deserves to be treated nicely. This is for the best.
I know you do a good job, Rutia.
Hi. Thanks, Akio.
Well then, our encounter has been as transcended as a comet's tail on the horizon, but I'm glad to meet you. Please do stop by. I will always be here, Miss Akio.
I will. Thank you, Mr. Urashira.
Today is the local summer festival. Maybe I'll go with some birdie.
Invite. Okay. Rutia, best friend. Oh shit. Is it Kazuki? No. Kazu, that's right. It's Nagaki. That's the one we're going for. Yuya-san is obsessed with the blips. Nagaki.
I'll invite Nagaki. He needs to get out more. But I don't know his address or phone number. I go look in the library if school weren't already closed. Now that I think about it, I only know him as the press freshman who's always in the library. I like to learn more about him, though he probably never tell me anything if I asked. Going out is too much trouble. I think I'll have some udon and go to bed.
Today is my day as a receptionist. Oh fuck! Let me turn off my fan. I'm fucking freezing in my room.
Today is my day as a receptionist.
There's no birdie here, as usual. Maybe we should go work on the newspaper.
Nagaki?
Yes?
Do you have a minute?
What is it?
Want to write a book review? I'm working on the library's newspaper, and there is a corner open, so I thought...
Can't you write one yourself?
I'm always writing them. I never get submissions, so... The book reviews are just turning into our personal soapbox.
Perhaps it would be better to remove them from the paper.
My thoughts exactly. I'd like to see how you'd write one, though. It doesn't have to be very long, either.
I'll write one later. Leave the paper there.
Yay! Thank you.
Ugh, I'm too excited. I think that's everything. I think that's everything for the September issue.
I knew I should have gotten up when I first woke up. I slept way too late. School starts today, right? I'm gonna be late.
Oh, hello, Tusuke.
I'm sorry. I overslept. My homework. I forgot to bring my homework. Aren't you getting a little too late? Just get a little bit ahead of yourself, Tuscan?
Huh?
What's the number top left of the board say?
Oh, you're just a little bit early.
Well, since you're here, could you lend me a hand for a bit, Tuscan?
Do a hand.
I was about to start grading the freshman exams, and I thought maybe you could help if you don't have anything else, something else to do.
Of course, I have a mid test in September, so if you want to go study in the library, I want to.
Library!
No, go to the library.
The library should be open now.
I'm sorry, sir, but I'm not sure. I prepared enough for my test. If you'd like to go study, that's alright.
Of course, work hard, okay?
There are already a number of students working in the library. It looks like mostly third years. They probably all decided on their colleges and careers already.
I will be that frantic this time year. This time next year, I wonder.
Nagaki is here too, leaning against a bookshelf in a far corner.
Nagiki.
Miss Tosca. Did you need something?
Why are you over here? There are still plenty of open seats. You should sit down.
I don't mind standing.
You look like you mind. You don't like being near the other birds. Is that it?
He nods. They'll just ignore me anyway. Whether or not I go near.
Neki, are you being
bullied or paranoid? I can't remember which one I chose.
Are you being bullied? He falls silent. There's something wrong. I would like to help.
Good morning, everybody. I hope you had a fun over the summer.
Oka-san is always having fun.
Yep.
What is this fun? Once summer's over, time starts slipping by faster than ever. Try to stay focused at that. Focus, sir, focus!
Hollowful boyfriend, the most splendid and greatest academy of all pigeons. For by the pigeons, for the pigeons. Second term.
Oh, fuck. Huh. Is that a student ID? Whose is it? Someone from 2-2. Not a name I recognize. Should I go find their class? It might already have gone home, though. Well, any teacher will do, right?
Sir?
Sir!
Oh.
Hello, Heiko. Did you get the turn in your book homework? I found someone's ID card. Sir, it's someone from 2-2. I thought I should take it here.
Oh, thank you, Heiko. I can take care of it.
What is it?
Did you find this today, right, Tuska?
Yes.
In the corridor just outside.
The student's been absent since the middle of June. How strange.
So then, the car is just laying there all summer. Nobody knows it.
It's awfully clean, though.
Should at least been out dusty. Anyway, I'll take care of it. Thank you, Tuska.
Today's elective day. What should I do? Attend
at first.
Gotta get that intel up, bro. But this is still.
I can just barely keep up, even though Mr. Nucky explained everything so clearly. So this is all easy for you, Sasu.
Whoa.
Were you trying to curl favors with me?
He looks happy though.
You leveled up. Fuck, someone's on my door, I'll be right back.
Dancing feathers. Does someone invite
eviscerate a downfill or something. Or two, maybe you didn't clean up. Maybe they didn't clean up so properly yesterday. This is molting season, so about one little breeze, and it looks like this.
Festival, our class decided to make cafe, and I'm not scheduled to work until tomorrow, so I have the day off. Don't have anything to do, so I guess I'll go look around. Where are the cookies in the library? They probably think I'll go buy something. Yep, door's open. Neki! Close it, please. I knew you'd be in here. The door. It's loud outside. Oh, sorry. You're staying in here even today? It's almost like this is where you live. Oh, you're saying you're even today? It's almost as if this is where you live. Wrong person. Is there something wrong with that? Of course not. You're kind of like the friendly ghost or something. It's reassuring to know you're here. Anyway, I brought you something. If you're planning to stay here all day, right? What did? Cookies. Yep. The Birds Watching Club was selling bird-shaped cookies. Aren't they cute? Have some. There's a lot of other stuff too. Third years are going, doing a play and one class put together a god tier haunted house. I was thinking of looking around a little more. Nucky, do you want to come with me?
No.
Oh no, he looks angry. No. Thank you. Go ahead if you want. Well, all right. Sorry, I didn't mean to try to drag you out of here. I think he might actually live in here. Now I think about it, I've never seen him anywhere else. Maybe he jumps straight here as soon as he gets to school. Midterms are right around the corner. I already got excited for the festival. I didn't study at all. I had to study at, huh? Where's my history textbooks? It's not on my desk. Oh, I was reading in the library during lunch. So maybe it's still there. I'll go look. Sir? Welcome back, Tuskia. Where are you going? I think I left something in the library. Do you know if the door is still open? Somebody brought the key to the staff room a few minutes ago, so I think it's locked now. I'll go there first, then. Thank you, sir. I was sitting all over there. Here it is. Yay! Oh, somebody's written on the pages I left open. Togengressus dances, but does not progress. The Congress dances, but does not progress. Well, it's funny, but I don't write on people's books. Don't leave books laying around with the pages. With their pages to the fourth window. Nagiki, why are you surprised?
I hadn't noticed you'd still be here.
Why not? The door was locked.
Don't tell me they locked you in here. That would be terrible.
It was?
I hadn't realized. Well, if it was an accident, then it's all right. Maybe, geez, you're supposed to make sure there's nobody left inside before you lock in the door. Anyway, I need to get to the need to lock the door again. I should. Go home with Nucky. Go home alone. Go home with Nakia. Hey, Nakia, let's go home together. No, thank you. You didn't even pause to think about it. Where do you live? I'll walk you.
I'm fine, really. Don't worry about me.
You always get mad when I suggest to you to go outside. Don't jump too. If I could, I'd...
What?
Don't worry about it. I'll lock the door. So just leave the key here, there. Sorry, reading again. I think I'm annoying him. Alright. Well, shit, I need more tea. Throat's dying.
Oh. Alright, that feels better. My grades aren't looking very good. I need to work harder to recover before finals. And so I sat studying in the library. While one by one, the other students fled out to go home. When I looked up, I'm alone. Or not.
Why, how unusual. I think this is the first time you've sat down next to me. Nagi? I want to talk to you. You're nothing but surprises today.
I'll leave you alone if you're busy.
No, talk away.
I was shocked when you first came and talked to me, Miss Tosuke. You're the only one who didn't ignore me. No one but you has ever talked to me. That's why this is the only place for me. That's terrible. Nagi, that's awful. Which class are you in?
I'll talk to our teachers.
I'm not done talking yet.
Sorry, go on.
You think I'm being bullied, right? About that, too.
You're not?
I don't think so. No, being bullied would be better than this.
Kasuke. Tosuka. You're here late.
Sir?
The school's already starting to close over tonight. It's good to study, but working too hard on your own for too long can backfire on you. Lock the door and head home soon, okay?
On my own.
Sir, what are you talking about? I'm not
Huh? Nucky is gone. He was here just a moment ago. Where did he go? Did he leave out the window? Go home, ninja style?
Ooh.
Get our finals back today. Between midterm and practice exams, this whole semester has been nothing but team of a test. Toast guy. Sir. You rank top of the year this time.
What?
Crossed the wilderness to go home and
Blizzard. That would be risking my life.
You're still here.
Nike! The book under his arm. The same as always. I do wonder about last time, but if he wants to talk, then he'll talk to me. For now, I won't bring it up. I was about to go home, but snow. I guess you have to wait until it stops.
He makes a noise of agreement and sits down next to me with his book.
He's been a little distant lately, but maybe he's warming up to me.
In his own way. T, hold up. Oh, shit. Hey, Chris Carroll.
Oh, it's Christmas Eve today, isn't it?
Please keep quiet in the library.
Sorry.
Complete forgot, I guess this makes it your white Christmas. More like a white out Christmas, if you ask me. Looks like you're almost finished. Yep. I just got the part where Tiny Tim dies and Scrooge sees his own grave.
That sounds like a depressing story.
You haven't read it, even though you work here. I'm Buddhist, so Christmas stuff has never been. Tim's a boy born weak who dies young. The protagonist Scrooge sees that happen and tries to prevent it.
Time travel? I thought it was a classic. That sounds kind of science fiction-y.
I can see that. It's not really the force focus on the book, though.
I like to see the future. It'd be nice being able to avoid getting into trouble.
I wouldn't like it.
No?
The future is what it is. It is what it is, and that's all there is to it. And so we enjoy the present, pointing in time along which we flow. This is a nice way to spend Christmas, I think. The sun, its majestic brilliance sweeping across the land into its incandescent glory. It's the first day of a new year. Looks like I'm still alive to enjoy it. It's a little cold out, but it's calm and the sun's warm, and I think I'll go visit the shrine. There are lovebirds here already. It's be nice. I have more winters, which winter watch. I should borrow some from somebody.
Honors Academy of Pigeons, by the Pigeons, and for the Pigeons. Third time. And unsurprisingly, the heat doesn't the heating doesn't work well here, so the winter cold will stick around well through February. The pervading chill has endured the library. The doubtless honor of being one of the school's least popular places in the winter. Oh damn. Oh, this is going to be the last video for today, because I'm about to kill my voice talking. The few people here are huddled around the heater, so Nayaki should be... There you are, Nayaki. Sitting in the fidget corner. In the frigid corner, far from the emerging effects of the heater. As I expected. Please be quiet in the library. Oh, can you somehow forgive my dreadful sin? Sure, it's cold here. Are you okay, Naki? I'm fine. Okay. Don't mind me, Miss Tosuke. Feel free to go sit by the heater if you want to, if you're cold. Nope, I'm fine. My house doesn't have a heater at all. Anyway,
Here.
For me.
Yep, you're supposed to give beans to the most important bird in your life today. Do you want them?
Yes.
Thank you. He wordlessly accepts the beans and stirs. He stares at the package as if he doesn't know what to do with it. Maybe he's never gotten them times beans before. I hope he likes them.
Nike.
What is it? I'm returning the books that you wandered away from home. Tongue's like all over the place. I'm returning books that have wandered away from home to their loving families and wandering away from home. Estelle's books. Right. I'm almost done here, but where do you think this one goes? I flip through it, but I can't tell if it's fiction or psychology or science fiction or science. It would have a gender. A gender mark? Isn't there a label near the bottom of the back cover? Oh yes, there is, but it's all numbered. You work here, and you don't remember the classifications. How have you been filling them up until then now? One's intuition. He stares at me with eyes like scornful daggers. Stop it, you have to be alone. You have to leave a hole. Stop it, you will leave a hole.
There it is, okay.
Give it to me. This is natural science. It starts at 4, so it's physics. The second number is 5, so... Are you listening?
Yes.
Yes. The second number is 5, is it 5? So this book is on... seismology, so it should be... Should go. Miss Tuske? What's wrong, Miss Tuske? Hey, say something. Somebody. How can I get someone else's attention? Ugh. Oh, I feel lousy. Where am I? I feel like I've... the infirmary.
Ruthia, there you go. You're awake.
How do you feel? Are you alright? Do you remember who I am? Can I get you anything? Would you like me to peel you an apple?
Oh, God.
Wait, Ruthia. I can't answer all that at once.
Oh, sorry.
Alright, voice is coming back. Why am I here? Of all the places. You wound me? Doctor. You collapsed, so... Kuwara brought you here. Any other questions?
Collapse?
I don't feel really heavy. I was just fine a minute ago. A sudden fever. An inflammation of the upper respiratory tract. A cold. And nothing more. Oh, a violent episode leaves me to somewhat puzzled. The violent episode? You don't remember? You kicked down the library door. I remember no such thing. I heard the glass smash, and was heading home. And when I went
seed of desire to indulge in fire dance. Don't make me sound like I'm some sort of psychopath. Cough. You have the rest IQ. I'll sit with you. Doctor, I think you're making her worse by hanging around like that. So please, go back to where you're doing. I am unpopular. Is that any way to speak to a member of the faculty? But, very well. Everything inside my head feels fuzzy. I'm causing trouble for Rutia. Probably going to have to pay for a library door, too. The library, where did Nakia go? Natural science starts at 4, and, I wonder if he put it back in the right cell. Lots of requested books are going to come in today. I'll have to work through lunch. Sorting through all of these take forever. I think I'll just have the encyclopedias to do before I'm done. Huh? There's a note in the help desk counter. Miss Tuskia. Be here after the other students all left. Fushiro Nayaka. It reads like a challenge to a samurai duel. How fitting. I think this is the first time he's approached me. I wonder what it's all about. Nayaki, where are you? Are you here? Nayaki. Veer. Here. Wait. Where? Nayaki? Hello, Miss Tusuke. You startled me. How long have you been standing there? From the very beginning. So, what do you need? I want to talk with you, Miss Tusuke. Talk with me. Continuing our conversation. We were talking about bullying, I think. Okay, I'm all yours now, yeah? I'm not sure where to start. I've noticed a lot since we last spoke together. Miss Tusuke. Let's go outside. What? Buddy hates going outside. Come on. He stands up and walks over to the door. I follow, agitated. You first. Okay. Why does he want to go out all of a sudden? I should be happy, but... Huh? What's wrong? You said you wanted to come out here. He stands in the doorway, pushes up against the open air. What are you doing? Mime? Watch. He walks back a little ways to the library and then runs forward, crashing into the air. Yeah, you got what? Thud. Eiko. He bounces off an invisible wall and falls back into the library. That's too good to be a mime act. As I thought, I can't leave. What? I can't leave this room. I wake up in this library after a while. I lose consciousness and I wake up in here again. And so, it repeats. I said I came to understand the truth by talking to you, Miss Tusuke. You probably had noticed too, why no one else talks to me. That's because... They can't see you. I'm the only one who can see you? Probably. I forget why I was here. Why I came to get stuck in this place. I've been alone here for 4 years. With no one to talk to. 3 years? My sense of time is broken. I cannot feel or remember its passage. I've seen at least 5 school festivals go by. For so long, and suddenly... You won't leave me alone. You wouldn't leave me alone. As I talk to you, I finally remembered why I can't leave. I killed myself in this room. And so, here I stay. My clock broke here. Its hand turns meaninglessly each day, the same as the last. Alone forever.
I was never able to spend here. I never asked you to. But you relentlessly told me everything that was going on here. I already feel like I spent a full year at this school.
This has been Piranha Katana. I hope you enjoyed this one. And, yeah. I will see you next time.